Welcome to David Foster Foundation, Simply Spectacular, Vancouver Island. 4 days to just have a lot of good times together, and that's really what we want to do. If you can appreciate, this is the prime time in tourism, and we have a hotelier here who have given us this entire resort for 4 days, all expenses. So I would love for us to raise your glass in a toast to Peter, Serena, Pauline, and Sylvester. Thank you for everything that you've done for our foundation. It's invaluable. Thank you.
Thank you all for coming. And I have to say it's our privilege to be able to do this for David Foster's foundation again. But enjoy yourself and have great fun.
Thank you, Sylvester. Can we hear it for the chairman, the founder of the David Foster Foundation, my dear friend, David Foster.
I look around and it's just amazing, 31 years later, 32 years later, that we're still going strong. We have our huge events, we have our small events. I see so many familiar faces that were here last year at the same event. And of course, let's not forget our cause, the children, and how many families we've helped, over 1,000 now, and going strong, never to quit until there's no need, which will be never. And like I said, new faces, old faces, so happy to be here. I met this man about 10 years ago. He is my dear friend, and he is so amazing. He's one of a kind. Welcome, Lior Suchard.
Is it starts with three?
Yes.
Okay, so I'm just 3, 9. I need to concentrate. It's one after that, right? After that. And that's the last number, and I just opened your phone. Yes! Okay, so.
There we have it. Lior Suchard.
Hey, yeah. Well, they were dancing and singing. Somebody turned around and started playing that funky music. White boy, play that funky music, right? Play that funky music.
Play that funky music.
Play that funky music.
Hey, 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 hey.
just can't imagine.
I've had the most wonderful day. I know my wife Jessica's had the most wonderful day, and I'm sure everybody else has. And it's due in no small part to everyone who's been working so hard on the ground to make this what it's been. So how about a round of applause for the entire crew?
My name is Lior Suchard. I'm a real-life mentalist. I work with people's minds. I play with people's thoughts. Wow, this, oh my God, this is not a common name, right? Okay, so look straight over there. And don't know. This is what I wrote down. I don't know what this, what was the name of that you're singing? What was it?
Cadia.
If you felt this, stand up. It's kind of like a weird, like a little. Sit down. Do you feel this?
Yes!
I'm Carol 3.
I am, as always, your host, Ben Mulrooney, and as soon as we're done here, I'm going to be taking a steamship to inspect my sugarcane holdings in Costa Rica.
This property of the Villa Eyrie Resort, and you see the huge hearts of Sylvester and Pauline Chung and Peter and Serena Chevik, we have something that we'd like to give you. This was on James Island the other night.
Honestly, guys, this is a room full of givers. We're so lucky and thankful to have you both.
You know, there's one person that we can't miss tonight, and when I tell him about what we're doing, he says, what do you need? What do you need? I'll get you anything you need. You just tell me what you need. What do you need? One of the greatest developments in our town is right down in the center of town. He's put 20 years of his time into it, invested his life into this. I'd like to bring up my good friend, Ken Marius. We have a humanitarian award for Ken Marius this year.
To Ken Marius, that's you, for his generosity, and I mean his generosity, and continued support DF Foundation. Thank you so much for all you do for us, Ken.
Like all of us, you know, I'm happy to be a pebble on the beach that supports this ocean of talent. And I really appreciate what David does. Thank you very much, David. Thanks, you guys. Appreciate it a lot.
Thank you, Thank you, brother.
The David Foster Foundation stepped in and helped support me during the 8 months I was in Toronto. It didn't take long for her to become a normal, healthy baby, though. She just thrived, and there was no looking back. Until.
Will you join me in welcoming Evan Bauer and Tamara Fisher?
Thank you for coming here tonight.
I have never been so moved. This is the first year for me here. I would like to further sponsor another $5,000.
And?
Let's add to what we've given another family.
Thank you so much, Jim and Ann McGee. Thank you so much, $10,000 for a family. Wow.
Thank you for being part of that little girl's, even from the time she was in her mother's womb, it's amazing. So we'd like to support five families.
Wow. Thank you so much. That's $50,000. Jonathan and Christine Fisher, thank you so much.
I'd like to donate $20,000 to the families.
Wow. Brian and Linda Gold, thank you so much. Thank you.
I just want to second the motion and sponsor a couple of families. Thank you very much.
It's $20,000. Thank you. Wow. Jimmy?
Mike, Sandy, and I would like to donate $50,000 to the foundation.
Wow. Jimmy. Sandy, thank you so much.
And we'd like to support two families this year.
Thank you so much, Larry and Martha Day. Stand up.
Doug would choose to be anonymous. Two families.
Thank you, Doug and Kathy Fournier, dear friends with Larry and Martha Day from Phoenix, Arizona.
I want to have our family foundation offer $50,000.
Wow, Alan Vanderkirchhoff. Thank you so much, Alan.
On behalf of the Waiter family, I too will sponsor a family.
Joan,
forward.
Thank you so much.
John's got an idea. Oh, no. You're saying sell it twice, 25 grand. Sold. $50,000 was just raised. What?
And he thought he was better than me.
10 sold, and 5, sold, we got sold. To the 25.
We got $25,000.
There we go. $25,000.
I get $20,000. Here's the bid. You shouldn't have let go, Jim. Go ahead. 30, yes. Now 35. I got 30 is the bid. I need 30, 40, yes. Now, come on, everybody. The Trillivings bought the item at $40,000. Somebody get 55. I'm going to get 50. That's a yes. 55. Sold.
Wow.
$55,000.
Let's hear it for them, guys.
Dollars.
Summertime, slowly you disappear. Held you in my arms, oh, till you wasn't here. Can I get you back in time? Can I get you back in form? Can I get you back to mine? Can I get you back at all? Like summertime, slowly slipping away.
Come on, y'all.